I've been reading the New Internationalist for years now, and I really can trust the magazine to tell me what's going on. It makes me feel, I think, much more connected to what's really going on in the world and not what people want me to think is going on. And I think that one of the things I appreciate about it most of all is that it doesn't just give you bad news and let you just sit with it. It gives you great and bold ideas about how to act and what to do.